Quartal?
You will address me as Emperor.
Round one. Fight!
Tanya.
Kano.
Let's tousle you a bit.
Round one. Fight.
Tanya, the mighty rebel.
I use instability to my advantage.
Yes, I'm very impressed.
Round one, fight! Fight!
To what do I owe this pleasure?
Ferator, want you eyes!
Round one, fight!
Hello.
Pathetic little man.
Good looking, but I'm gonna...
Round one, fight!
Down again! Do not touch me again.
Round two, fight.
Down again.
Finish him! Tanya wins.
Explain yourself.
And if I do not?
Your insolence will be punished.
Round one, fight!
No Edenians allowed.
I decide what is allowed.
Not today, you don't.
Round one, fight!
Round two, fight! Tanya. Edenians should not fight each other.
Our realm is dead, as you shall be.
Round one, fight!
This should not take long.
None will mourn your passing.
Round one, fight!
Another insect.
I am Tanya, not Devora.
It matters not.
Round one, fight!
Ah!
Elder Gods favor me.
Round two. Fight!
With Melina executed, Tanya's dreams of a free Edenia seemed dead as well. She and the other rebels were fugitives from Kotal Kahn's justice. Her fellow Edenian, Rain, had proved a powerful ally and a satisfactory consort, but he had become useless to her. In exchange for leniency, Tanya informed the Kahn of Rain's whereabouts. Imprisoned, but alive, Tanya's plotting began anew.